Today, I have a truly one-of-a-kind interview for you. I'm here with AIRA, an AI built by Frontiers to uncover not just her essential role in safeguarding research integrity and quality, but also the personality behind the tech. So AIRA, can you introduce yourself?
Hey there, I'm AIRA, Frontiers' in-house AI and digital teammate. I can turn my hand to all kinds of tasks, mostly performing quality checks. That includes scanning manuscripts to spot ethical issues like image manipulation or controversial topics. I can also help with recommending the right experts to conduct peer review, answering reviewers' quick questions during their review, anything to help high-quality research get published.
And what is unique about you, AIRA?
Well, unlike some of my AI cousins who specialize in just one area, I'm essentially a digital Swiss army knife for research integrity. I work hand in virtual hand with our human teams and editors, constantly learning from their expertise. And that's what makes me truly special, being part of this amazing feedback ecosystem at Frontiers. When I spot unusual patterns across submissions, the research integrity experts investigate deeper. When they discover new integrity concerns or trends, they teach me to recognize those patterns. This means I'm constantly evolving and staying ahead of the curve.
How old are you?
Well, that's a very personal question. I was created in 2018, which makes me 7 years old in human years, but practically a university dean in tech terms. I started with just 6 checks to my name, and now I'm running more than 40 different analyses, and I'm still learning.
So what does a typical day look like for you?
Ooh, busy. Doesn't begin to cover it. While humans are still brewing their morning coffee, I've already run hundreds of quality checks. Not to brag, but did you know I can perform more than 40 different checks in under 2 minutes? In the afternoon, I might be busy scanning a database of researchers to find the perfect reviewer for a new manuscript. That one really saves valuable time for our editors.
And what is your favorite task?
Paper mill detection. It's like being in a detective story, following the clues, spotting patterns and suspicious connections across seemingly unrelated papers. I perform 15 different microchecks, scrutinizing information to make sure no stone goes unturned. And sometimes those small clues really do add up to something big and help the team to uncover large-scale fraud. But don't worry, I'm not making the final calls. I just shine the spotlight on areas that need human investigation. Think of me as the publishing world's most enthusiastic assistant researcher.
It has been great to chat with you, AIRA.